Rushing out of King's Cross Station, spill into the glow of Darlinghurst Road. Underneath the coke sign, hidden in the hip folk. Bright red and white lights and the bouncers inviting me to strip shows. I was 17 with the face of 15, carried my skateboard with me through the slipstream. You could be the king of the cross or just sightseeing, or take flight from the limelight like me. My brother ran a nightclub playing rip-pop in a club called Lake Girls. Once upon a time it was owned by Abe Saffron, long way from Oasis to the underworld. He would sneak me in before 10 when the doors open and the dance floor dark and scarce, and the bartender knew I wasn't legal. Both of us pretended that the other wasn't there. I was about to learn.
These girls in the length socks did not dance like I did. I did not dance in the kid. I did not dance like me in Fred Perry shirts. These guys did not dance like I did. I did not dance Britpop kid. I did not dance like me. So what you want?
By 12 with the party proper kicking, room full of albums, cockers and Frischmans, couple Ian Browns in the dancing to the Smiths. And there I am in the middle of the dance floor piss, showing up my running man, shake it like Q-tip, and eat an apple bomb clip like I was on some new shit. Proper etiquette, hide it, shield it, but scream Madelica, I don't fight it, feel it. Indie girls dance like quirky little penguins. There she goes, fell in love but afraid to befriend him. I wish I could have told him that I love sway, or the way she swung her hands by her sides like rotor blades. Could have put a British accent on, patched him in the chorus of a catchy song. Yeah, with the charm of a trashy palm, like
I love when it snow.
These girls in the length socks did not dance like I did. I did not dance in the kid. They did not dance like me in Fred Perry shirts. These guys did not dance like I did. I did not dance Britpop kid. They did not dance like me. So what you want?
Skateboard from the cloakroom, found King's Cross with her legs wide open. What kind of trouble could a kid get his nose in when the best of the seediest part of Sydney blows in? I was never caught by the fuzz while I was still on the buzz, a bit before I dabbled with drugs, pills, thrills, bellyache, season whiz, whatever it takes to medicate, please a swig. I did a bit, I admit I was not innocent. I didn't fit in but I felt magnificent, banging in my eardrums differently, like I got a new set of antennas for them bitches to listen with. I look back, realize what it meant to me. Why write hooks and melodies? I'm part of their legacy, but I never did get an X to me. I guess that was for the best. Goddamn,
these girls in knee-length socks did not dance like I did.